Good morning. I'm Troy Bridges here at News 6 with your forecast on this Wednesday, January 31st. We are going to be warming up a little bit today into the 60s, 68 degrees as we head into 3 o'clock with lots of sunshine, not as much wind, but still plenty of dry air coming in out of the north, and that will lead to dry conditions and no rain chances for the next few days. Have a great day. Grab that coat. It's chilly to start.